the life positive aspects. Change your attitude in life. Let us take from A to Z of life. First A. A, avoid negative sources, people, places, things and habits. Always, if you want to accomplish, you want to be a person who thinks about positive, you have to be an accomplished person. Accomplishment is completing something with all your effort, skill, with full passion is what is accomplishment. So A stands for accomplishment. A, you have to be adaptable. If you are not a person who is going to get adapted to the situations, the neighborhood around, I'm sure you will not be able to show your skillfully. Therefore, be adaptable to situations. And be adept. Having showing your knowledge, showing your skill is called adept, A-D-E-P-T, adept. You have to be a person of great amenability. Be amenable. Disposed or willing to confirm, willing to show, willing to acquire, willing to be in action is what is called amenable. Appreciate. Most important, you must appreciate. Having or showing appreciation on a favorable situation is most essential as a human being. Maybe if you are not very happy with the people, just understand they are of that level. You cannot expect an attender to be an officer. So appreciate attender in their quality. Don't expect them to be an officer. So appreciation means you are accepting them as they are. So accepting is most important. Accept people as they are. That is one of the quality which makes you to be happy in your life. So these things, if you have, you are actually avoiding the negative people, sources, things and thoughts inside you, which is seeing things around you in a highly positive way. God bless you. All the best.